So, you know that smell in the summer? It's like late summer, August, and it just smells, it's humid, it's wet, it smells like life. Well, in Lancaster, Pennsylvania, where I'm from, that's what it smells like. And 2 years ago, I'm at a house party. My friend lives in my neighborhood. His parents are gone, so, they're in a house party. And we're grilling and playing beer pong and just listening to rap music because that's what white kids do in the suburbs. And I mean, just having a great time. It's having fun. I'm talking to this girl. Her name's Jen Kreider. She is a babe. And I mean, I was, what could go better? I mean, nah, this best night. Lo and behold, someone brings out some fireworks. Now in Pennsylvania, anything more than a sparkler is considered an illegal firework. So lucky for us, someone brings out a mortar tube with those little grenades you put in with the long fuse. So, I mean, we're not being too rowdy, but things are about to get real. And so we walk out, and my neighborhood is very old. I mean, we have trees just lining the street, like 100-year-old trees, tall sycamores, oaks, everything. They create a canopy over the block. So we find a little clearing out my friend's house, light the first one off. Boom! Ah, it's like Christmas in the sky. And I mean, the blast, it frightens young Jennifer, so she comes closer. I mean, this is great. I'm cuddling with a cute young girl, fireworks, I'm with my friends, everything's going great. So, light a second one off. Boom! Wonderful. Christmas times two. A few lights go on in the houses of my neighbors, but nothing too big. So we see some cars down at the end of the block. Three of them with their lights off. What is what? Oh, it's some police officers. So, like any logical people, we light off a third one. I mean, as soon as that bad boy goes up, whoop, whoop, whoop! They're coming. They're coming straight at us. I lived in this neighborhood for 20 years. I'm an athlete. Reggie Bush. I'm gone. I'm gone. My friend's gone. Unfortunately, I lost Jennifer in the process. It's a tough one. So, we're hiding, and I mean, it's dumb running from the cops. But I mean, it was just lighting off fireworks, not that big a deal. So, I mean, it was fun. I mean, I imagine running from the cops, I enjoy it. It's a little adrenaline rush. So they're talking to our neighbors, that were next door, and they come down. I'm like, oh geez, I hope they don't rat us out. I hope they don't get in trouble. What should we do? That's what we should do. Let's go light off another one at the end of the block. And being my friends, they all agreed. They thought it was a great idea. So we go get everything set up, and we're like, all right, we're gonna light this one off. We can make it a little game, like kind of play like cat and mouse with the cops. That's so stupid. So stupid. I'm an athlete. I mean, I run a 4:44. I hang out with Usain Bolt. We do fast things together. Well, we go to light it. We don't have matches. No matches, so we're like, all right, let's just go to bed. Come to find out the next morning from my neighbors, the cops had the canine unit with them. Three German shepherds, primed and ready to hunt young pale meat like myself. And I mean, it's crazy how I imagine, running from cops, ha ha ha, fun like that. But I mean, if we hadn't run out of matches, I mean, I would have been eaten alive by three German shepherds.